coverage.
Is that
we're gonna be doing a funeral possession.
I have a dead officer. I'm on Blue Force RP. I'm Toby.
And, could be seven.
I guess let's just get with it.
Yep.
Work.
Prop it out your back.
Horrible. Keep going.
There we go. Yep.
What are you shooting at?
I'm warming up.
I don't think I have any. Are these good?
Warming up to kill this year.
We had a random show up.
Okay, well. Who won? That guy, go y'all.
No, he's leaving. He's leaving.
Oh, let me try 87 real quick. Nope, there's a surgeon.
What's our route?
I have 78.
I think these ones are.
Take Procopio Prom. We'll be going up to the church next to the fire station. From that, we'll continue down Polito Boulevard, get on Route 1, or Route 13.
We're going to take that. So we're getting out of Polito, we're going in Lake, we're going through the...
I'll kill him! Put your gun down! I'll kill him!
Wait, we're going through the tunnel.
Down 13, we'll be taking the Joshua exit.
Okay.
Are we going all the way down?
All the way down to...
Honestly, you know what? I'm going to add a detour. We're going to turn on the marina and then back onto Alhambra, continue past the station.
Let me quickly go refuel. Because I...
I'm driving Charlie 22, Jimmy R. Get the sheriff back over here before I throw you out of this funeral procession.
Come on, Dome, hit with a musket.
Oh, we need a musket where... okay.
Only the 21 guys can beat him.
Oh, shit! Oh. Okay, I won't fire my gun. I'm just gonna stay in the back room.
It's me!
That'll be the only warning to you, Jimmy, and you, Proby, to not fuck up.
Okay, well, me.
I know how to do a funeral procession.
Don't worry.
I've been playing for five years. I think I know how to do a funeral procession.
We've got multiple people who will be recording this, so best behavior is expected.
Really, I'm recording right now.
I should record as well, shouldn't I?
Do you want me to stick at the back? Because I'm in the really slow, fast
Okay, now.
I'll be in the back.
We're going to go down ranking, so obviously me and Death are leading since we're MBU. We'll have the hearse directly behind us. Behind that, we will have Makai.
Have Makai in front of the hearse.
You want Makai in front of the hearse? Okay. So
what vehicle Makai, am I driving? Where vehicle are you driving?
Okay, and then we'll have fill in behind after that. No passing, no trying to exceed others. I think we'll probably set cruise or something. That way we're not passing further. Probably can go like 30 or something. Like Austin, 30?
No.
Where are you? 35.
Make sure you have cruise enabled. We'll set that
up. Don't set up cruise. Go to vehicle related options, vehicle options, and then speed limiter.
Vehicle related options.
That's not what I needed.
I don't think they have access to that, do they?
I don't think they have access to that.
Custom speed limit.
Yeah, we do.
Custom speed limit. Custom then you hit enter, and then you. What do you want us to go at as maximum?
Oh, I need to actually be driving for it.
Okay, so we're gonna set what, 35? Or 40?
I'm the only station.
40.
Conrad, you are lagging like a
40 or 30, pick one.
I think.
Let's set it for 89 miles an hour, that's an issue. Okay, what's the conversion rate for 40 miles an hour to the meters a second? Since it's being stupid.
Oh, meters in second? What?
Yeah, I set it for 40 and it's put it to 89 miles an hour.
So half it. So 220.
I can't get it.
Yeah, for 40.
I got 39.3.
Well, yeah, then just sort of stick with the pack then, I guess.
Fuck. I will get this.
I'm at the thing. Oh, Edward's on!
Oh, yeah.
I'm doing 36. That's as good as I'm getting.
Bro, where do you want me at? Where am I going exactly?
Hell yeah, we getting a whole group of this shit.
Do you want me behind the Hearst, or where you want me at?
Everyone who's not me, Death, or Makai will be behind the Hearst. We'll pile in. We'll set up a lineup when we get to the church.
I can go right behind the Hearst. I'm fine with
that. No matter where you're at, but no passing, no trying to overtake.
Yep, sounds good.
Take the single lane. If we have to move, you follow the line.
Copy that. I guess I'll take charge in the backside then.
Hey, yo, Sheriff.
All right.
Hey, yo, Sheriff.
We going left or right?
Okay. All right.
Wait, we're going right or left?
We're going back
into. We're going into Plato to the church first.
Yeah, but there's two. So should we just take the dirt road back up?
How are you just following the sheriff?
Yeah, because if you make the right and go up the dirt trail, it'll lead to next to the PD.
Or we could follow the sheriff. That sounds like a really.
Let me go check. What the road looks like real quick.
Hey, yo, Prince. Let me do traffic since I'm the only trooper.
MBU does traffic. You guys just stay behind the fucking hearse.
Yeah, we're just gonna take the road.
We got Phoenix End.
Yeah, I was gonna say, the dirt road ain't bad. That's all I was asking.
If Phoenix. Join a fucking
joy. He's in our
team. So, you wanna take the dirt road?
How is he?
Okay, so we are gonna
follow the bikes. Probably.
Everyone
follow
just
the
bike. God damn.
Fuck, someone deal with that and then we'll get to it afterwards.
Hold on, let me see what
the bikes move, I'm gonna take your ID.
It looks so gay.
There's nobody even using that ID.
I can make an announcement saying anyone fucks up, they're getting instant banned.
Brothers in the old Tahoe, there's no one off the visor lights.
The problem is that Tahoe is, you can't do that because the model is broken.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I'm sorry, let me back up a bit.
Rotators. Just because the Tahoe is so buggy.
Yeah, someone can't even get in the passengers out of that.
Yeah, so Connor, if you're gonna do the rotators, just get the back out.
How long until we're starting?
Early. We're just trying to get everyone to show up.
Okay, do I have like a minute and a half to let my dog out? Really random request.
Oh my god, that would scare go.
Oh my god, probably needs to go to the bathroom.
Good
evening.
You probably shit on my
bed. What the fuck? Give me a second. We have
It's already been dealt with.
It's already been dealt with.
Now 31 shows up on my list. What the frick? What the hell was that? He's not good for me.
Logged.
Spam that, Austin. I know.
Yeah. Can somebody ban 31 Italy if you're
already
banned?
It's already been dealt with.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't see that.
He's gone. He's been gone. He shows up.
Another thing I'm gonna say. Well, once we get started, no talking in the channel.
Okay. Where are you guys?
3034.
Okay, give me a second. I gotta get my tie.
Yep. Class B, white gloves, no body armor, all that.
Yep. Thunder LSPD has class A, so
make sure you guys all have gas.
Yeah, refill your vehicle.
I mean, if you're staff, you can just put on infant.
Yeah, I know.
I got it.
But they can't. Yeah.
Who's this charger over here?
Okay, I can't even access anything. I think the charger was a random that left.
No, I'm the charger behind you.
No, the one down the road.
I don't know who that is then. You want us to go light sirens?
No, we're gonna be code 2 the entire time. No siren blips, no air horns, only light.
Unless you're doing intersections.
Yeah, only MBU light or siren.
Okay, alright. I'm back, by the way.
Well, I've seen funeral possessions do it if there's people. I've seen them do it if there's people around.
Let's get the rules down, everyone.
The only thing is, with 5M, if everyone has their sirens on, it's going to lag everyone out.
Yeah, that's why only me and Death are going to be allowed to use sirens. Everyone else, keep your lights on, nothing else.
Alright.
Yes, behind us, me and Death.
Yes, so everyone understands the rule sets here. If you're not Makai, me, or Thunder, you stay behind the hearse. Lights only. Simple as that.
No.
Everyone passing each other, stay in your lane. We're sticking to one lane as long as we can. If a local plays stupid, you follow the line. If me and Death change lanes, everyone changes lane.
And also, if you break any of these rules, I will not go easy on you. You'll be gone quicker than you think.
Yep, we are not.
Are we listed or not? Who cares? Right.
Does everyone understands the rules set forth at this event?
Yes, sir.
Oh. All right, now, when we get started, no talking RTO for any reason. We'll be, oh, geez.
Wait, if someone breaks the rules, you are permitting them?
No.
Victim from VC end game.
No ban, just kick.
Now, in the case that someone interferes with the thing, Death, would you be able to break off and handle them?
Confirm.
Oh, in that case, if anyone interferes, Death is to handle it. Nobody else, and stay behind in line. We are going to be heading...
Well, actually, if someone interferes with it, we could have Phoenix at the end and have him break off and deal with it.
Yeah, actually, that's a better idea. Yeah, we'll have Phoenix.
Yeah, that's my idea. Yeah. Also, I can't access any vehicle, apparently.
Actually, you know what? Should we have Phoenix in a staff Tahoe just to be safe?
That's something I might not even have access to, because apparently...
That's going to break immersion.
Alright, so, either way, our route, you'll be following us the whole time. First stop, we have to go to get the hearse at 3007. Our route, we will be going down Route 13... southbound. We will be taking the Joshua exit at 1048. After that, when we get to the corner Marina Joshua, we will turn onto that. We will go down Alhambra past the sheriff's office. From there, we will turn left onto Panorama, where we will go past the Yellowjack, take the paved road onto 68. We will follow 68 all the way to the what is the postal at 912 to the church. We will have four people doing 21 gun salute. That'll be me, Death, Makai, and whoever wants to be the fourth one.
I'll do it.
Let me know
where you want me to break.
Only those of us will be having weapons. Those will be muskets with the platinum livery. After that, everyone will filter down to... I believe there's a open grave somewhere over there. Is there not?
Yeah, should we back corner left?
Going down to the open grave. That is where we will pile around.
Possibly wait until the body's already in there.
Yeah, let Austin get in there first before we walk down.
And where's the hearse?
The hearse is at the church right now.
Okay.
Alright. Any questions before we
isn't
start?
Wait, is there a church in the city that we could go to?
Yeah, I got one more question.
Yeah, there's one we could go to the church, but he's a sheriff. We're staying to the county.
Yeah, I got a question. For me being the fourth person, are you gonna guys tell me where you want me to go if you need me?
If you're the one doing the 21-gun salute, then you'll be just follow the rest of us.
Yeah. So, which one's the musket?
Oh, okay. Well, now I gotta go ban this idiot.
Sniper rifles. Skin is gonna be platinum.
Is Edwards in here too?
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out which one's the musket because there's so many pump shotguns and stuff.
Sniper
rifle.
Can somebody tell me what?
I don't have access to that.
What option is tie?
You'd have to look.
Scarfs and chains.
I'll wait till once everyone is confirmed they are ready, we'll get started.
Okay, give me a second. Let me find that.
Once
we get started, nobody's to be using siren.
For platinum.
Yes.
Platinum tint on the musket.
Oh my god, I can't load any vehicle in. What the fuck?
Wait, you said, Austin? What is it?
Okay, well, worst case, Phoenix just follow. Okay, well, Phoenix can't spawn any vehicles. We'll go back to having Death go deal with anything problems. Phoenix.
We could just have Phoenix and Noclip.
Yeah, Phoenix can follow Noclip, that's fine. Just try to stay behind the thing. Let me remove all my weapons, actually, while I'm thinking about this. That way I only have the musket.
Good call.
Yep. So now when we lead right towards the church, Makai will be right down the bar, and the rest of you just follow in.
Now I will be personally be deafening to make sure nobody talks, because I will be recording, so I want this to go as smooth as possible. But once we start, no talking in the channel for any reason.
Copy that.
If you're having an issue and you have to pull off, so be it. Just catch up later on.
Where is the changed?
Now our full destination where we will be ending is at postal 912 off 68, the church there. That is where we'll be going, worst case. Just remember the route. Try not to pass any... Well, actually, no, don't try. Don't pass anybody, period.
There you go.
Who joined?
Ollie did.
Is Ollie joining?
Tell me you're joining, Ollie.
Please.
Yep.
Okay, perfect.
Oh, yeah, another person.
Class B.
There's a few people in here.
Yeah, it's for the event.
What event?
Which we have strict
funeral.
Rules
we're finally
for.
Doing it.
God damn it.
What event?
Let me see.
Funeral for the other sheriff.
Was it, sorry?
Doing the funeral procession.
Oh! What happened to the what? Hold on, what?
You forget, we killed off the undersheriff.
We killed off undersheriff Ford.
Trying to find somebody with this.
Oh shit, guys. You have to do one for me, too. Because I got shot in the head by my own officer yesterday.
No. You're a pro, you don't get
you're lucky I didn't shoot you after
hold
you spiked
him. Death, are you doing fire or are you going as Leo?
As Leo,
me and Death,
MBU.
Me and Death are MBU.
So okay, what's the route?
Okay, we're starting here at 3004. We'll be going to the church at 3007 to get the casket. We'll be taking southbound 13 to Joshua exit. From there, we will go down to Marina, cross on Alhambra, go past the sheriff's office. We'll go down Panorama to the paved part at Yellowjack, opposite side. We will continue down 68 to the church at 912.
So you're coming up 13 past the power station and where the way station used to be. Okay, how long have I got before you go?
We're coming up from Polito, so.
Okay,
We'll be going through Braddock Tunnel.
Hold on, I'm confused.
We're coming from Polito. We'll be going southbound we'll be coming down southbound 13, route 1.
I was hoping you'd be coming from the city.
You were gonna do the tower thing on the bridge, weren't you?
Yes, I was.
I was hoping that would happen, but there's no bridge, unfortunately. I mean, what you could do is go on the side by the helipads by the station and just put
Which way are you going? Are you going down 68 to
toward Harmony toward Harmony.
Towards Harmony.
We're going through Harmony.
Aren't we passing it?
Yeah, we're going through Harmony.
Yeah, why don't you just go at the fire station?
There isn't a fire station in Harmony.
There isn't Sandy where we're passing.
Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Just give me 2 minutes and let me get in.
Yeah. Right,
no problem.
So I'll show you the route real quick.
We're doing 13.
Okay,
alright.
Okay. We're taking route 1. All the way down to Joshua.
Yeah.
Going down here. Down Panorama. Holy shit, that's a lot of guys there. Then we'll be taking that curve. Down 68, all the way up to 912.
Just letting you guys know, I'm gonna sound the. I've just crashed trying to load in. Piss. Oof. I'm gonna sound the fire siren at Sandy SO as you go past.
Oh hell yeah.
There was an error with that script.
What
service
was
that?
Yeah, there was some sort of error.
It was with the fire EMS pager.
What was it saying? What was the script?
Some kind of script call error.
I didn't see EMS script error, so.
It's fine, it should still
work. That's what we'll be doing. Nobody needs to be in this. Obviously, if you're going fire, just Class A, whatever. You know,
Ollie.
Fire.
Yep.
It was Client.lua line 131, attempt to perform arithmetic on a string value.
I'm not to put any pressure on this, but I have to go pretty soon, so I want to get this done.
We get started as soon as Ollie's in and ready.
Okay.
I'll be as quick as I can, but considering I crashed loading
it. I mean, it'll take us a minute to get down there, so. Once you're in server, we'll pretty much get rolling. Because we still have to pick up the body. Also, we got multilingual recording, so. Death will be the one breaking off. If anybody interferes with this, no hesitation, just kick them.
Yeah, until we pass Oliver down, he may feel free to take over Death Roll.
I'm going to join the back of the procession as fire.
Yep. Tell me you're going to be at my battery.
I was going to be in my command car, because I'm going to have that station ready to go, because the ladders will be set up.
Yeah, at least that's all set up. Just delete it after we're clear of the area, and then get to
the works.
About so I can do it properly.
We're trying to do this one try without interference, because I don't feel like having to redo this entire thing.
There you go.
And I don't feel like doing a shitload of editing and cropping, so.
I'm
I'll be started. Just waiting on Ollie to get in.
Copy. I am been recording for the past 10 minutes. It'll show you organizing the whole entire thing, so.
We're gonna have to crop these out anyways.
Yeah, I know. I can feel it. But at least I know how to edit, so we're good.
I'm also recording, and I will also edit. I'm not gonna post it or anything.
Hopefully, I don't sneeze like the last time.
I'm gonna be muting my mic entirely. That way, I don't pick anything up.
Yeah, me too.
I'll be definitely. If case anybody does have an open mic, I don't hear it.
Yeah, you know how you.
You know, Andreas. Are you anyone near Sandy right now?
No,
Pluto.
No, everyone's in Pluto 3004. Now there's gonna be a lot of civs at the airfield, so be prepared for that.
Yeah,
the fire siren still works.
Okay, the pager and the siren are two different things, two different resources. I know that because I have it in the server I own.
No, they're not. They're the same resource. They've combined into one.
What model? Oh, you have the different version. Okay, mm-hmm. I got the old one.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm just
trying
to figure out.
Bye. Oh my god, I'm doing this so quickly, and I don't want to fuck this up.
Well, once you've got ladder positions and got your command car ready, just let us know. I'm assuming everyone here in the possession's ready.
Copy.
What we're going to do is we're just going to pull up and then give space between Makai and whoever's next and allow the hearse to pull out and in behind. That way we don't just sit there and do another staging again.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I'll do two.
Try and keep about a car's length between us, just in case anybody has to, you know.
Well, I got my crews at 30.
No sirens, only me and Death are to use those. Death will be filtering between intersections. If we have to block an intersection, we'll just take turns.
Yeah, I'm going to go a car and a half behind you, Makai. I already got like 30.
Yeah, leave a car and a half to two cars between behind everyone in case of desync. That way we don't have cars getting plowed into by everybody.
Yeah, really.
Yep.
I got my crews at 39.
Also, Ollie, we'll be having crews set to 40 miles an hour the whole time.
Received. I've just been run over.
I'm all set.
Lovely. I'm gonna start the no traffic script quickly. I can't get the crashes.
Yeah, just to be safe, let's not do with mess of traffic. We'll handle. That's what we're doing with MBU. So, obviously, I think we've got it.
Oh my god, game! I can't.
Hold on.
Yeah, I'm going to spam the
negative.
Rain.
No rain.
No.
Extra sunny.
Yeah.
Actually, it's time to noon as well. Oh, it's already pretty much noon.
Good afternoon then.
Come on, go to extra sunny.
You're dead 30 seconds. It's just strange.
It usually changes within seconds for me. Don't know why it ain't changing.
It will.
Okay, why ain't you changing?
Oh, piss!
You said 40 miles per hour?
Yes, 40 miles an hour is our speed will be set to. There we go.
Alright.
Let me just drive my player close now.
Wow, that was the fastest. That was the fastest thunderstorm I've ever seen.
I know.
All right, are we good?
All right.
I'll go.
Go for it. I'll be ready by the time you get here.
All right, here we go.
Remember, no more sirens at this point. I'll be deafening.
Good. Okay.
Let's hit the road.
All right, let's roll.
Back for some reason.
time for them to be ready.
Truckouts.
I don't know what we're doing.
Well, I'll take over for you.
Yeah, I have no idea where we're going. Thank you.
Forwards, march.
Everyone line up next to me in a line.
Prepare. Left face. Forwards. March. Follow the sheriff.
Guard to the line.
Arms. Aim. Fire. Lower arms. Lower arms. Aim. Ready? Fire. Forearm. Ready? Aim. Fire. Aim. Ready? Fire. Aim. Ready? Fire. Aim. Ready? Fire.
It's getting rain in here. Damn, boy. It's pouring.
Honor guard. Tense arms. Command is given over to King of One. Sheriff, yes, and press.
Line up. We all know we lost the undersheriff in the line of duty. They serve the citizens of Blaine County with honor, pride, and integrity. He died doing what he loved. Miss him every day. If anyone has any words they wish to say regarding the undersheriff, A. Ford, please say yes, please.
The undersheriff was an amazing guy. He cared about everybody and considered the Blaine County Sheriff's Office his own family. It's very sad today. We are wishing him goodbye. Thank you for all you have done, Undersheriff. And I hope to see you soon from up above.
Different word from the fire chief.
It pains me to see him as he is. But I know that he'll always be looking down on us from up there. He'll always make sure that we do the best work. And I can just feel it any time I needed him, or any time I'm feeling down, he'd just appear at the sheriff's station, at the fire station. I don't know why or how, but he did. He always knew how to cheer you up. He always knew what to do to make you feel really warm inside. And I will. The only thing I won't miss is his cooking. It was horrible. That's all I have to say.
The length word from the first chief. I may not have known him that well, but I always will remember those calls. Having to respond out to him, either getting shot, stabbed, or anything in between. I will miss having to run out with the medic. And especially Miss Hamas, I'm sure. May he rest.
As a representative of Los Santos Police Department, in name of every single officer in our department, we're honoring Undersheriff Austin Ford for his sacrifice. Protect others. I am sure that he will look after us in the sky, and he will guard and watch us every single day and every single night. May he rest in peace.
wish to pay respects, you may do so now. Otherwise, you are dismissed.
He did a good job.
To at least hear it up.
You'll always be welcome at the fire station.
I'll see you soon.
He was a good man. He did us all proud. At ease, sir.
Hello.
Sheriff.
Yes, sir.
I'm so sorry for your loss.
Yes. The entire county will feel this.
If you can find anyone as half as good as Under Sheriff Ford, the county will be in great respect. If there's anything you need, please let me know.
Of course. Same with you.
Sheriff,
clear.
If it's okay with you. Sheriff, I'd like to invite everyone back to the fire station in Sandy Shores, so we can have a coffee and talk about how much the undersheriff meant to us and what's going to happen now. Anyone and everyone's welcome. I promise you, cars won't be cut up.
Hey, I found the shooter. He's over here.
Shooter was already dealt with.
Oh, okay.
Alright.
Sorry, I kind
of... I was going to say good job to all you, everyone. Proud of how that went. No real interference apart from one random. I was going to say good job, y'all.
Would you mind letting go of me, please?
I kind of hit the horn, though. I hit the horn.
Yeah, I did see whoever was at the very back doing traffic brakes.
Well, yeah. I hit the horn once.
I was trying to pass us.
Yeah, I hit the horn once because literally the guy hit my car, so that's the only way he would go around. Only hit it once.
That's the only part that was gonna be a little weird, but you know it happens. So.
I accidentally hit my siren like just before the Braddock Tunnel, and I shit myself. I was like, oh no.
Dude, for me,
we're not gonna care. If you're sitting there running,
I'm furious gamer.
How
I'll
loud
see you
was
all
the fire siren as you went
Stay safe.
It was pretty loud.